This crazy little show that we call Studio 10 is attempting to make history, television history, yet again. It involves a vat of Diet Coke, a ridiculous amount of Mentos, Robbo, a few intrepid producers, plus our guest host Heather, and also Cam. Now, last time we did this, Robbo, it was a fizzer, but not in quite the way we expected.
Not in the way at all. It kind of looked like we just dumped an ice cube into a Coke and it just didn't work at all. It was absolutely
What was the problem?
I think it was because we didn't have enough Coke. You've got to have a lot of Coke for this and a lot of Mentos. We certainly had a lot of Mentos, not enough Coke. But this time, look at this, right to the brim. Right to the brim is what we want. That is going to happen.
Can I also test something?
Yes. Oh my God. Do it one more time. We missed it. Go again. Yeah, it's my lucky day this morning. Is it real?
Yeah, it's Mentos.
That's the second time you've licked me on this show. The first time was the last time we did this. So.
You're a lucky man, yeah. So how is this going to work then? Okay. Are you all getting in together?
We're all
going to
get in together at the same time. Now, I'm going to be dunked off here, and then everyone else will follow in with me.
Okay.
And we're not going to get killed.
All right. Because last time, the bubbles were burning your skin.
The bubbles certainly took off the first layer of my epidermis.
Good.
And I certainly had a chemical peel like I've never had before. But that's okay, and also took my breath away. I didn't have any oxygen. So let's get back into it. This is what we do.
So we have Heather. Heather, you are such a good sport. First Jono, now this.
Oh, I'm ready. You know, I've done a couple of these ones.
Yep,
this is actually a lot heavier than you think.
I can imagine. Cam, how are you feeling, mate?
I feel this is a wonderful moment for science. This is an experiment that needs to be done. So thank you.
This week we saw NASA find liquid water on Mars. Can we break another record with this science experiment this morning? Guys, let's do it. Are we all ready? I'm going to move out of the way.
I'll go over this way. All right.
Okay, I'm going to do a countdown. Is everyone in place?
Okay. Or maybe.
Heather's coming around this side. Safety first, everyone. You've all got your goggles on.
I moved on necessarily.
Have we all signed our indemnity forms? Channel 10 takes no responsibility
for
it.
They sure wouldn't. Yeah. Of course they wouldn't. Why am I back here? What is wrong with my career?
All right, you're right. Heather, just be very careful.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Okay.
This is not going to work well. Goodbye, everyone. Great to see you all.
We might put you on your bottom if that's okay. Feet in the water. Okay. All right. Are we ready? Yeah. On the count of three. One.
Wait, we've Robbo first.
Two. Three. Go.
Than a spa on the Bachelor.
Absolutely.
Not tough.
It's still busy. Oh, yeah, that's going to take the layer off.
I would say that was a success. Are we saying that's a success? Yes.
That's a success, everyone.
A morning television exclusive.
Yeah.
Congratulations, guys. We've done it. We're going to do a replay in slow motion, maybe. Let's have a look. This is the moment we made television history. Could this be the second most cringeworthy moment on Australian television? Only time will tell. Let's have a look. Wow, it's really working. The fizz factor really upped this time. Fantastic.
That's amazing.
That's so nice.
I feel refreshed and well-bathed.
Exhausted. I ran a mile.
There's a really interesting smell.
I beg your pardon. Oh, yeah. I know what this is going to do to our skin.
Now, guys, we have to give a very big Studio 10 thank you to Mentos, who actually supplied all of these lollies for us, and also the Sydney Dunk Tank for the tank this morning, guys. Intrepid, you've made history. Congratulations. Put that on the CV.
Wow.
Good work, buddy.
Well done, everyone.
Good.
High five, everyone.
Kids.
Yes.